Controversial investigative journalist Kemi Olunloyo slammed Olori Naomi, wife of the Oni of Ife, for ever coming out to announce a divorce with her husband, the king of Ile Ife land, Oba Adeyeye Enitan. In a word, she said, "My king, Alafi of Oyo Empire, has plenty of wives, old and young, triplet and twins in the palace. The Ife oracles has predicted that Enitan cannot survive with one wife. He must have multiple wives. The divorced queen cannot stand that. Wake up, people, and don't tell me Yoruba history. Ife was part of Oyo State. I personally don't recognize Osun. Olori Afolachade Ashley and is an entrepreneur and an accountant. The new queen runs a non-profit organization known as Ashley Adegoke Foundation. There is no such nonsense as monogamy in the palace. That's the scam part of marriage. Wanna marry a king? Get ready for other queens. Go explore the lives of Sijuwade and Aderemi monarchy in Ife. Enitan also had a daughter at 19 years with a baby mama. He's a king and must have many wives." So that's the statement Kemi Olunloyo issued on a verified Instagram page concerning the issue of Queen Naomi and the king of Ife land. We all know that few days ago, Queen Naomi came out. She said her marriage is over with the king, that she did everything possible to make it work, but it doesn't work out the way she thought, that she is quitting. And according to source, they said this is not the first time the queen, Naomi, is threatening to leave the king. Even when she was pregnant with her son, meaning the heir apparent of Ife land, she also threatened to leave the king due to some circumstances, which some things happening in the palace, which she can no longer be part of. But now the queen came out again saying that she is no longer interested in the marriage. She have decided to move on. But she said she's not leaving the marriage because the king got married to another wife. She's, according to her statement, she also said it's not because of religion differences, because we know that the king is a Christian, but I believe he must also practice the tradition of the kingdom. That is what you can't take away from him. And Olori Naomi is a prophetess, and I think she owns a church, a very big congregation. She is a Christian, born-again Christian. And for me, a born-again Christian go get married to somebody that will always honor his oracle, his deity. You know, I don't really know how it flows, because I listened to Daddy Freeze on live video on Facebook when they were discussing about this. A lot of people that called in, all what they were saying was, as a born-again Christian, real born-again Christian, you're not supposed to be married to a king, because a king, they are entitled to many wives. Even if on their own, they don't want to get married to other wives. When the Ifa says yes, that the king need to get other wife, he have no other say other than to respect the Ifa, which is the oracle. So, and there are a lot of rituals that they will be carrying on, even on the king, the wife, the children, the palace, lot of things. So as a born-again Christian, you will not want to be doing all these things, and you is something that she must do. But she came out, she was saying it wasn't because of religion, that the king doesn't stop her for practicing her religion. The king doesn't stop her for practicing her religion, fine, but whenever they want to do those their traditional rites and all those stuff, buying down to the image shrine and all those stuff, she must be involved. I could remember when she just got married to the king newly, there are some rituals they perform on her, in which it doesn't really go well with me. As a Christian, I don't think she's supposed to participate in such kinds of rituals. But she said she never had any issue with the king concerning all that. Actually, she never mentioned the reason why she was leaving, and she only said she just have to go, that she tried her best to make it work. So Kemi Olunloyo now is saying, you can't stop the king from getting married to other wives. The queen never said she's leaving the king because the king got married to other wives. So I employ Kemi Olunloyo to go read her articles in which she dropped on her verified Instagram page before coming out to say what she's saying now. So when all this happened, the mouthpiece of the king came out with his own word. Let me read what he said. He said, "We are probing possible hacking of Olori Naomi's Instagram page over claim of her marriage to Oni Eating the Rock, Oni's palace. Palace of Oni of Ife, Oba Adeyeye Ogunwusi has again reacted to Olori Naomi's disclosure of ending her marriage to the monarch. The palace, which countered claim of marriage between the monarch and his wife Hitting the Rock, said they are probing a possible hack of Olori Naomi's Instagram page. In an interview with Punch, director of media and strategy, Oni's palace Moses Olafare said, as of Wednesday evening, Ogunwusi and Naomi went to bed as husband and wife before the queen released a statement announcing the end of their marriage on Thursday, December 23. Olafare also stated that separation in marriage cannot be done by just one person. He further claimed that as at Wednesday, Oni of Ife was still packaging a special Christmas gift for Queen Naomi. He said, "Separation is a two-way affair. It's not something that is announced by one party. The announcement of separation is subject to agreement by both parties. The palace is not aware of such separation because we all went to bed last night, Wednesday, the two being king and queen. So if by this morning the queen went to social media to write that she is no longer in marriage with Oni, we will look into it to see whether or not the Instagram page truly belonged to her and to know the reason behind it. But as of today, this moment, the palace is not aware of the separation. Marriage is a private affair. No matter how prominent the personality involved, it's a private affair. We will dig deeper and know what happened. But like I said, all of us just woke up to read about the separation on social media. Even by this time yesterday, Wednesday, KBAC was still packaging special gifts for her. If you want to separate with someone, you cannot be packaging gifts for her. I was aware that KBAC was putting special Christmas gifts together for her. If he is not in love with her, he cannot be doing that. In fact, the Christmas gift has been delivered to her already." So this word came out from the mouth of the king spokesman. He said it might probably be that the Instagram page of Queen Naomi is being hacked. And according to source and according to comments, people are saying that even the last time the queen decided to leave the marriage, she even packed out of the marriage, she left. It's the same thing they say, that Instagram page was being hacked. What they normally does was using this statement to try to convince the people by trying to make them believe all is well in the palace. Say that was what they did, that the last time the king left, the queen left the palace. And now the queen have decided to leave again. They've come again with this Instagram page being hacked. And it was the hacker that was writing all these things. But people said it's not true that It's Queen Naomi that wrote this with her own hand, that her Instagram page wasn't hacked, that the Instagram page is still very, very active. So let's take some of the comments. So this said, so you want to tell us, say, na hacker Sidon type that long note. What a very patient hacker. Why this says, na hacker compose such long write-up. Why this says, the damage control have started. The next one says, treat that woman right, please. You can't find her type. Sure. All right. This says, nobody hack anything. Make una rest. This says, they have started. The next one said, it's the fact the Christmas gift has been delivered to her. Calm your lies, my dear. Why this says, those people think, say, we be mumu. The next one say, Kabi, you see, no one chop this breakfast. Why they say, that's my king. The next one says, this spokesman is an apprentice under Lai Muhammad. Why they say, they are trying to do damage control. She said what she said. Let her leave and leave again. Why they say, show us video of them together during Christmas. The next one says, this separation must have started from the bedroom. Why this says, the hacker must really be an insider. The next one says, the queen says she no do again. Be cool now by force. Anyways, if she doesn't leave today, she will leave tomorrow. Why this say, be deceiving yourself. The next one says, but the sister don't reply now. Make una rest. This one say, Lori Ro. Why the next one say, who una won't deceive, I beg. The next one say, yes, better I want to be a mumu on this one. The page was hacked. Their marriage should work. Kabiyesi, well done, sir. Fish out which of the Orisha that messes with her account. Iro. This says, a king who can't keep his own. The next one say, guy, she don't break up with that. Why this says, you people should be deceiving yourself. My own is Oni should give that young woman attention. Make him no drain that beautiful, intelligent woman. Oh, this life no balance. This says, I like the fact that the table is turning. Let him make it work. No be only woman go they make marriage work for Africa. Make una leave women breathe. Kabiyesi, make it work or fight for your marriage. He knows that this one is a solid material. Why this says, I beg, the palace mouthpiece should get out with their special Christmas package. Typical narcissist, Patricius. They would be making you go crazy in private and be putting up a front in public. Why this says, but Olori Naomi's sister reposted it. This person self no sabi give story, no be only hacking akara. Why they say Aka that was spitting fact, including the prophetess that was alleged to have mashed Markin. Aka ko Akani. So all these are what the people are saying. They said they never believed that Queen Naomi Instagram page was hacked. They said the old statement was dropped, was carefully typed by Queen Naomi, so they should stop deceiving the people. Either the king make his marriage work with Queen Naomi, or he should allow her to go in peace. Marriage, I said, is not a do or die affair. The queen have said, she said she tried her best to make it work, but it wasn't working. So if the king cannot make his marriage work with Queen Naomi, they should allow her to go in peace. So guys, let's know what you think about this video. Merry Christmas to my subscribers, my followers, my friends, family, and loved ones. I love you all, and may God bless you all as you celebrate. Much love from All News Updates. Merry Christmas and a prosperous new year in advance.